So unfortunately here we have a young mother with her two-year-old who is experiencing vomit, diarrhea, shortness of breath, came to us to ask what she could do. So we're sending her to the clinic. She's carrying the child who looks exhausted, and she was hoping to get transportation to Kusapin to see a doctor. Luckily, the clinic's just a few steps away, though.